Motiur Rahman Nizami, head of the Jamaat-e-Islami party, is charged with genocide, rape, and orchestrating the massacre of top intellectuals during the war in 1971. The former legislator had been in jail since 2010 when he was sentenced by a tribunal set up by Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. Now the verdict comes at a time of Islamist militant attacks, and the government has blamed on Jamaat-e-Islami. The group has denied any link to the violence.